All right, what's going on, everybody? Thank you so much for showing up. We're gonna play some Star Fox. In. Sunshine. Nah, the Nintendo 64 or Star Fox 64. Man, this is such a cool game. If you haven't played it and you got it on your Switch, you should definitely give it a try. We have so few of the 3D shoot-em-ups that it's just such a crime because I kind of love this genre. For some reason, 2D shoot-em-ups just don't do much for me. I could do without them. But 3D, on the other hand, give me those all day. Whoops, shit, wrong button. Oh man, that's okay. We're gonna keep going. Shit again. Oh man. You ever play an Xbox controller or PlayStation and then you're pressing like the bottom button of the four? That's what's going on right now. Don't worry, I got you, Peppy. You know those two early bombs? Just don't forget them. Don't worry about them. Just forget them.
We're entering Corneria City now. This is horrible.
Nice. A little bit of health. Take these guys out.
Everybody stay alert!
Ooh, damn, I almost hit that thing. Interesting thing is that you can go through some of these buildings and get more of these creatures. Oh, it didn't mean that I missed out on the noise.
You got an enemy on your tail.
Oh shit, I keep pressing the wrong button! I'm so used to playing this on the N64 controller, I can't adjust. Okay, I can do this.
I'll take this one. Get the one behind me.
Bam. Big points.
Something's wrong with the G to...
No, not that one. Here we go.
Use the boost to take. I guess I should be thankful.
Feels a little weird, too. I bet people looking back from newer generations to the N64 kind of find it weird that there are a bunch of C buttons instead of a second stick. It's just how it was back then. If I go through there, I get nothing. Okay, good to know. There we go, now I'm getting it. Okay, sort of.
Pretty smooth flying, Fox.
It took me forever to figure out how to do this and get to Sector Y.
Follow me, Fox!
Hell yeah, let's go!
Where you going?
Ooh, bomb. Sweet.
I found the target. Try to keep up.
Take that. And that.
Time
my aim is
that.
All sorts of off. Whoa! Thing nearly got me.
Gotcha!
There we go. Looking good now. The reflection, that's so sick.
Someone wants to play.
Same with the laser blaster. It's a pretty cool thing.
From the rear. Drop altitude.
Alright. If you played the original Star Fox, this guy looks very similar. Except for without the glowing lights.
I've got a present for ya.
Oh man. So the thing about this particular version is that there's no slowdown like the original, which means that things go much faster, and that throws off my timing in a lot of places. See, I could have killed that guy within that first pass, and something I always love doing, the somersault.
You'll never defeat Adra!
and keeps everybody's icons on the screen. Which is a cool little trick I've learned. All aircraft report. Man, I like 100% beat this game at least twice. You're becoming more like I'm a huge fan of this game. It's just so cool. It's got so many like awesome ideas and cool set pieces. Unfortunately, due to the design of this game, I can't show you everything on this one run. Just like a section of it. What you do in different levels will decide different paths. Looking over the levels I played, it looks like I haven't gone through the easy route. Okay, or the hard route. I went through the middle path. Interesting. Let's see if we can go through the hard route. Make it a little more difficult.
We're under attack. Help us out here.
I'm on my way.
We'll save you. That's all right. We're entering the Gundam zone. You'll see what I mean. Oh no, Gundams! It's a Gundam! Alright, let's mosey in there and take him out. Okay, now I got the correct button for shooting lasers.
Back up the squadron. Somebody's gonna pay for all this.
Did I accidentally hit Falco? Sorry, buddy.
Something's wrong. I don't see anything.
There we go. Got him. They can be a little tricky because they have those big shields on them.
Surprise attack coming from above!
Oh no! There we go. I love using the bomb right there. Easy peasy.
Good job. Keep up the pace.
I can never hit anything in this particular one. Let's try this.
The enemy's coming from behind.
Whoa. Took me a while to figure out that I had to brake there. Some big threat all those bombs are. There we go. Which way are we going? Let's go down.
I've got everything above.
Sanaka, Tharsis, how are you doing? So nice to see you. You used to play the Super Nintendo one? Yeah, I actually did play that like a couple weeks ago as well. Hope everything's going good for you. Oh man, I missed it! Shit! There we go. You're not gonna be so lucky, buddy. Nice twin blasters. Thank you. You gotta have the twin blasters if you wanna do maximum damage. Oh man. They're tricky. Especially this guy.
Be quick! Be careful!
Whoa, had to get out of there.
We're gonna break through that fleet. You're becoming a better pilot.
There you go. If you hear him say that, then you're in good condition. You'll make it to Aquas instead of going to Macbeth. Whoa! I missed the extra life! No! There we go. I don't think I'm getting the medal for this one. Sanaka says, I'm tired, but okay. Also just say, Sona, if it's too hard. Okay, I will. I'm pretty terrible about pronunciation. My friends will tell you that. Whoa! Almost ran into him. Whoa! Okay. I don't have shields, so these guys are actually pretty easy.
Good job! Keep up the good work!
Alright, where are you? Where are you? Oh, I should be looking at the mini-map.
I'm taking damage.
There we go. Got him.
Nobody.
This Sona says, "I'm here because you watch me play Persona 3. Thank you. Weapon. Oops, wrong maneuver. Yeah, I can't help it. I find it's kind of interesting watching people play Persona 3.
Is that it?
I tried playing Persona 3, or I tried streaming Persona 3 myself, but I didn't get a lot of viewers, so I stopped doing it. Ooh, gotta be careful of the battleship. Where is that guy? Shoot. Oh, shoot. Falco's almost done for. It's the way he says that that's just so funny. Damn, look at all those emotes. Sona, calm down.
We're heading for Aquin. Report in.
Oh, I see. So Streamlabs was like, hey, refrain from spamming emotes, and yeah, Sona, I don't hate, she says, oh, I didn't know you don't like emote spam. It's not that I don't like emotes. The issue that I came to have with streaming is that I would have people come in, like bots, coming in, hey, follow for forward, or stream for stream or something, and it's like, no, I don't want to deal with that. So I had to get myself a chatbot, so that I wouldn't have to deal with that problem every stream. I really should fix this so that emotes are spammable, though.
Starbuck, I want you to take out the enemy bio-weapon.
Because there's nothing wrong with spamming emotes. That's what Twitch does. That's what Twitch does best, actually. At least in my experience. Now we get to the submarine level. It's a bit of a pain in the ass, but we'll do our best. Sona says, oh yeah, I keep banning people manually that try to scam my viewers. Yeah, I think that's probably one of the most annoying things about streaming is that you get people who are trying to scam you or trying to sell you on something. It's just like, man, I just want to stream. Go away. There we go. Now, this is actually kind of bright. Oh, shit. That's a little off of my aim there.
The data to you guys.
There we go, got him.
Shoot a torpedo to help you see.
Ooh, damn, the starfish are fucking dangerous as shit. They explode and they do a lot of damage. Hey, look, it's Neo. Let's destroy it. Hell yeah, taking out all these bogeys and killing the local wildlife. Sona says, right? I'm not even big enough for custom emotes yet, or custom screens. But yet, everybody on Twitter is trying to sell me, like, their artwork. It's like, no, I don't want your artwork, and following me is not the way to get it. There we go. Alright, things are going alright now. Whoa! There it is, folks. The line you've been waiting for. Oh, man. Okay. Fortunately, the checkpoint gives you quite a bit of health, which is nice. Ooh, got both of them. Wasn't sure if that was gonna actually work or not. Oh shit, here it comes. Oh shoot, I actually should have gotten a little lower.
We've got lots of torpedoes.
You're the best, Flippy.
Whoa. Oh shit.
Thanks, Peppy.
This is the hardest part. It's because you get a bunch of these, well, jellyfish first, and then all these starfish. And that's why. They will do a ton of damage.
Everything okay?
Oh shit. Oh shit. Evasive maneuvers. Whoa.
I got a bad feeling about this box.
Okay. We're still good. Sorry if I can't read your comments, but I'm trying to just survive right now. We'll get to them. There's some health. Nice. Ah, stupid fish. I fucking hate these fish. They block your shots from going forward. Oh, there we go. Whew. Sona says equal opportunity murder. Exactly. Also says Peppy lies. Slippy used to get pawned first in the NES version. It's true.
Aim for the two columns.
Whoa, those things are all sorts of hating me. I usually like going for these things on top. Stop the enemy spawning. There we go. Now we can just worry about the bioweapon.
You're all right.
I've seen better days.
Fire a homing torpedo.
That's it, bot.
Sometimes these pearls give out health though, so I'm gonna stick with it. Hell yeah, let's go!
Yeah, yeah!
Sometimes, if you shoot these pearls, you can actually get some health.
Yeah, yeah!
There we go, like that! Perfect! Oh, my hand's starting to cramp up! Oh. Oof! Got it!
You did it!
Oof! Ouch! 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 Sona says, wait, Falco, isn't insulting you? I know. He's saving it for Slippy this time around.
We're preparing to dock.
Poor Slippy. He can never get any, he can't get no respect. He's like the Rodney Dangerfield of the, Star Fox crew. Oh, I can't get no respect around here.
Thanks a lot, Peppy.
I'll take the sky any day.
Peace, Falco. You too.
Don't worry about it, Slippy. What's that one song? Like, Haters gonna hate, 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 hate. So shake it off, shake it off. Oh, oh, shake it off, shake it off. Bono, shake it off, fake it off. Bono, no. Good, he brought it upon himself. He did. This time around, we're going on the hard route. You can tell because the lines between the planets that I've been to are all red. If they're medium difficulty, they'll be yellow, and if they're easy, they're blue. Here's hoping we can make it to Sector Z.
There's an enemy base there?
Affirmative, General.
Sona says to Shrugs and Not Frog. And that's a nice touch. It is. This game's got a nice bunch of nice little touches. I like it. I really dig this game.
This is Sona. I can't believe they did it.
Apparently, this used to be a beautiful planet that was all beautiful and happy and all that stuff, but now it's looks like this. Gotta take out the searchlight. Take out the searchlight, and you get to go to Sector Z, otherwise, you're stuck going to Macbeth. Oh shit, I got somebody following me!
Ah, I'm hit.
There we go, take that, Mista. Whoops, I screwed it all up. That's how you're supposed to be able to get all three of those.
We're closing in on them, Falco.
I like how she has her own little theme soon.
Cat, what are you doing here?
Is that any way to greet a girl?
Okay. Man, so many of these things. They give off a lot of points, though. Two each, but that's a lot.
Whoa! Watch out!
And even more problems. Alright, here we go! Whoa! Shit! Just to make sure I get that one. Holy shit! Usually there's slowdown in this game, and there's not in this version. It throws me off like a mother. Oh shoot, I missed one.
Have we been spotted?
Oh, that's too bad.
Location confirmed. Sending supply.
Bomb, excellent. I miss the double twin blasters. I do too. Those things hit crazy on the sides. They had aim, and they were super good at hitting stuff to the left and right. Oop, shit, went right through the damn boat. There we go.
Make way for Cat.
Congratulations, Cat. You destroyed a bunch of boxes. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, low battery. That's not good. Whoa. Ooh, damn. This is a nice little boom. Oh boy.
Jeez Louise, what is that? Be careful, it might be a trap.
Whoop.
Something coming from the sea.
Jeez.
Disrespectful little whelp. I am
that. Alright, a very interesting boss. You can only damage him with bombs. Whoops, missed. Missed my aim. You gotta hit out those, whoops, shoot. There we go. Take out the exhaust first.
Drop the crane now!
There we go. And usually on the N64 version, there's so much slowdown with this guy. Oh man. There we go.
Fire! Fire!
Whew, there we go. Got him. Whew. Very intense.
All aircraft report.
Shoot, I didn't get all the
spotlights
though.
Looks like we're heading for Macbeth.
That's alright.
Cat, where'd you go?
Maybe on another stream. Maybe I'll stream this again and do it. Who knows? Sona says that she likes the first level of the Super Nintendo version. I know, I do too. It's because it's got that sick soundtrack. And I like how if you set it to like the hardest difficulty, then you start out in the afternoon rather than at the day. It's kind of a cool touch. All sorts of emotes, right? So freaking cool. Yeah! I'm with you. Alright, time to go and destroy the Forever Crane.
I spot the train. I'm taking it out.
Here come little hyenas now.
Hey, I don't appreciate you shooting me. Thank you.
Here you go.
I know that there are some people who don't like the tank sections, but I really like the tank. Tank is pretty cool. Okay, Peppy. I don't know about you, but I do whatever the rabbit tells me to.
Cat, not you again.
Is that any way to greet a girl?
Whoop. Get that bomb. I don't even need it, but I'll grab it. Yep, I didn't even hit those guys like I was planning to. There we go.
Try hovering.
I could hover, but I don't need to right now.
Don't let them get to the supply depot.
There we go, hit that thing and whoops, didn't mean to have it explode like that. There we go. Excellent. And there's a cat. Yeah, that's cat. Not very original, but there you go. Oh shit, I hit that thing. If you put yourself up there, then you can get a gold ring. But I missed it. I didn't know how to hover the first time I played this, and I hit those beams and died. There we go. Nothing like a bunch of destruction to make for a fun level. We got two options. We can either go to the satellite, which is the easy route, or go through Area 6 for the hard route. Oh, there's still more stuff to destroy.
I see a fuel bunker on the right side! Hey, quick ahead!
I mean, Slippy and Peppy have the most imaginable names. They do.
Make way for cat. I've got the left. You take the right, hun.
Thank you. Except for this one.
I didn't expect to have to use this. You're very lucky.
See if we can do a little damage to this guy. This is the boss you have to fight if you don't make it to Sector 6. Okay, we got all 8 switches. Whoa! Hey, that's not fair! There we go. Just had to hit a couple things and or get run into a few things, and I got it.
No, give them play. Not safe. Stop it!
This is pretty much the coolest level in the game.
I can see the look on their stupid faces.
I'm sure we heard him this time.
Oh, we definitely got him.
You're pretty good, Peggy. See you again.
Bye, cat.
Now it's our turn to kick some tail.
Got 10 lives. We might need them. I remember the last time I played Area 6, I did pretty poorly. We shall see. How's everything going for you tonight? Have you played this version before?
It's almost over. We're in your debt. Come back in one piece, Fox.
Sona says, how lame do you gotta be to called stupid by Slippy? Yeah. It's a loser calling somebody a loser. You haven't and you're tired. Yeah, I feel you. It's pretty late right now.
Too late. Game over, pal.
I'm tired too. I got done from work and pretty much straight into streaming.
Everybody stay alert.
Safe mines ahead.
Although I get to play Star Fox, so I'm vibing right now.
Hey Einstein. <your time. laughs>
Sorry, Falco.
Behind me. Might get slow.
There we go. Helped him out real quick at least.
Let's clean up this mess. Time to time for a little payback.
Nice. Well, I can use this.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Well, don't fly in front of me. Pretty simple. Oh shit, those green things are bombs. Yep.
Did we get him?
Not yet, sir. They're on me. I'm getting careless. What's taking you so long, boss?
Oh, shit. I didn't even see that blazer. Aiming accuracy was pretty poor on that section. That's okay.
I'm looking forward to this.
There we go. I love it when you can shoot these things down early. You get a lot of points for them.
They've broken through the first line!
Oh yeah, I fucking love double lasers.
We're gonna break through that fleet.
Hell yeah.
They're through the second line!
Oh, they're throwing everything at me now.
Fox will cover you.
Fire! Fire!
Don't let them
through!
Venom! Woo! That was too close!
Location confirmed.
Whoa! That one almost got me. Okay, one more. One more wave, and we're on to the boss.
The last line has been breached!
These guys are crazy!
Ooh, I got it! Yes!
Okay. Deploy it now!
Enemy ahead! This one's different!
Crush! We were so close to Venom!
Gotta shoot the balls! Oh, I don't think I'll be quick enough. Drop. In the original N64 version, this guy causes a lot of slowdown, so you're able to really lay into him. He's much harder on the Switch version as a result. This guy takes a few rounds, so get a little comfy. Whew, almost got hit by that one.
Yeah, it's working.
I love taking out those arms if I can. Whoa. Some of these missiles are a little too persistent for me. Okay, we got it.
Destroy all free energy balls!
No, no, not now!
Yeah, yeah!
Okay, ow! Whoa! Gotta keep away from that thing. Ooh, got it. Okay, we're good. It's powering up. Kamehameha! Alright, now we can do some big damage to it, if we get the chance. Got it! Yes! Oh, I didn't want to go through another one. Whew. I did it. You're tired? And now I'm tired too.
Hold on! We're entering Venom airspace!
Alright, Sona, if there's one thing I could do to improve my stream, what would you suggest?
Say your prayers, Android!
And here, oh shit, just ran right into the pillar. We got the Star Wolf crew here to make our lives a little more miserable.
We'll make sure you never begin drugs. We'll just see about that.
Oops,
Star
pressing
Wolf.
The wrong button. There we go.
You guys don't give up.
Oops, sorry, Falco. I was shooting at the wrong guy.
No good, but I'm better. No good, but I'm better.
Hey, nice aircraft, guys.
Where are you, Suppy?
I'll take care of you.
I'll do you fast, peppy old pal.
Oh, boy. Fucking asshole.
Give it up! You can't win!
I wanted to take care of him first, if I could.
I see you've got new ship! I can't break! You're too strong!
Got him. Shit.
Get to the pond, froggy.
I hate this particular level because they just have a bunch of pillars that you can run into.
No way! I don't believe
there we go, take care of myself, now I can take care of my friends.
Sorry, guys, I gotta sit this
oh
one
no.
Out.
Now he's gonna focus on me.
Hey! Nice aircraft, guys!
Ah!
Hell yeah.
There's one more to go.
Whoa, Slippy! Watch where you're flying! Jesus, man.
You can't beat me. I've got a better ship.
I don't know about that.
I'm gonna bust you up real good. This can't be happening.
Okay. Got those guys.
I'll go it alone from here.
Oh man, Star Wolf, they're hard. If you don't come in with twin blasters, you are gonna have a really rough time.
I've been waiting for you, Star Fox. You know that I control the galaxy.
I'm just taking guesses, I don't know which way to go.
It's foolish to come against me. Now you will feel true pain.
Depending which way you go, you can pick up different items. So if I needed Double Blaster, this would have been a perfect way to go. No, no, it's Andross and his big stupid mug. There we go. Twin Busters makes this so much easier. There's one down. Thank you for holding your hand open. Oh, get him, get him, get him. There we go. All right, game over. I win! Not! Oh, the second phase! Let's go!
So, Andross, you show your true form.
See what you can do, Andross. Hey, come back here. Damn it. I wasn't paying attention to where that other one was. Alright. Now it's just time to focus on Andross himself. And press the wrong button. Shoot. Evasive maneuvers. We're just going around in circles, aren't we? There we go. If you shoot the brain enough, he will disappear behind you. And you want to do the right thing first. Whoa! Don't get too close to him! Aw, man. Single blaster now. It's on. To get too close to those tentacles. They will suck you in and do huge amounts of damage. As long as I can stay behind him, though, we're good. There we go. We got this down now. Oh no, I'm stuck! Get me out of here! Ugh. That's a good deal of damage. Got him!
If I go down, I'm taking you with me!
This might be a little loud.
Don't ever give up, my son.
Father? Is that father? You? Not my father. Fox's father.
Follow me, Fox.
Whoa, it is insanely hard to drive with just one wing.
This way.
Especially
father.
When everything is shaking. Oh shit, I've lost my other wing. God damn.
Never give up. Trust your instincts.
It's just like what Peppy told me. That's it. That's the entrance.
Run so strong, Fox.
We did it! Yes! Mission accomplished. It was all to me, to you, Sona, and to everybody watching this video.
That's our leader.
I like to think that it was a group effort, really. Oh yeah, Slippy's down. Usually Slippy will just be like, hey, what's wrong? And he'll say, well, nothing. Nothing. So let's chill and check out the credits, huh? That ended way faster than I thought it would. Oh yes, I remember when I was playing the original Star Fox, I played like several levels, like several difficulties in one stream. So that might be what I do here. Can you hear the audio on your side? It's coming off very quiet on this side. Let me see if I can fix that. There we go. See if that helps. Is that how I recorded the whole time? God damn it. I'm still trying to figure out this whole video streaming stuff. What a bummer. Oh well, I will get better. Although that is my fault, I really should have checked the audio before I started recording. So, I apologize for that. I will get better. Look at all those soldiers. Look at that pre-rendered background they're walking into.
We are in your debt. I would be honored to have you as part of the Cornerian Army.
Oh no, sir. We prefer doing things our own way.
Great fight is ready to go.
It's time for us to go now.
All right. We did it. Question for y'all. If there is a game that you guys want me to stream in the future, let me know, and I'll definitely consider it. Like one of my buddies asked me to had a suggestion in playing a bunch of Game Maker Toolkit games that were released for the 2023 Game Jam, and I had a great time doing that. Yeah, that was a super good time. Not a lot of people have seen it though, which is kind of unfortunate. That's just how the algorithm goes though. Well, I want to play the EG route, but I don't know if my battery will take it. So we might have to call it there. I do love this controller though. I got the Switch Pro controller. This thing, you just charge it up for like maybe 4 or 5 hours, and then it goes for like 70 to 80. It is super sweet. I dig this thing so much. Yep. Don't black out, screen. We're at the climax of the ending. Oh man, when this ending music starts, it just gives me the goosebumps. I should play Star Fox too. Since I'm playing all these Star Fox games. I don't know if 1219 is my best score, but that's okay. That's what we'll go with. It's the first. Oh yeah, I beat my old score by quite a bit.
What?
Hey man, you gotta pay up. Put it on that stamp. Thank you. Okay. If you liked my video, then consider liking and subscribing and following on Twitch, because that will help me create even more videos like this. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a good one.